Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good afternoon to everybody. I've just come back from taking a look at conditions. So, Mike, the forecast is showing a chance of rain later today. If it does rain, hopefully it won't be for long.
Thanks, James. Sri Lanka comes into this as favourite, puts a little bit more pressure on them. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Can't wait for this one.
This wicket changes the dynamic here. All of a sudden, things looking a bit shaky.
Big power in that. That's a massive six. Four runs there. Super shot. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a very long day. Follows up with another boundary, four runs.
Nicely played.
One bounce and bang into the pickets for four. Well, the wicket taken, but couldn't really slow the momentum. Runs from it in the end.
And they get a single there.
That's a good boundary.
Through the gap and four runs.
You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. Mendes, now on 33. Nice save there.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Chisora, a bit expensive there. Sri Lanka, one for 37. takes that one easily. That's a wide. Running a discount sale today. That's a very cheap wicket. Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs.
In the air.
Great shot. Four more. Nicely played.
Another good shot. They'll soon be at 50 in this form.
Good batting that, reaches the half century. Chandamal moves on to one. Chisora has finished off a tidy over. Fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Played that nicely, gets two. One run there.
Super shot that. And that's four.
And that's four.
Gave away too much there. Sri Lanka, 2 for 65. It doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more. Precision in that shot. Gone. That's a huge shot. And another six. Three sixes in a row. Thank you. his air on this.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
Set for another six. Beautiful shot. Enormous over. Sri Lanka, 2 for 96.
Oh, that's a prize wicket. Massive blow. Well, they did the hard part in getting their eye in, but gets out a big shame. They take a single.
Four runs there. Super shot. Edges it.
They're confident. Yeah. Edged, and that's out. Got a start, but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
End of the over. Six runs coming from it. Sri Lanka, 4 for 102.
They take the single.
Mendes is now on 73.
Another run added.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Sri Lanka, 4 for 106. Just one run there, but that's handy. Mendes, now on 74.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Well played.
Driven through the covers for four. Great shot.
Shot. Sri Lanka doing well out of that over. They're now 4 for 118.
And they get a single there. And 3 for 1.
Yeah! Out.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
One run taken. End of the over. 7 runs coming from it. Sri Lanka, 5 for 125.
Loud appeal. That's gone.
Pereira gives the signal. The review is on. It's in line. The impact is in line.
Real shame getting out this early. Big blow. A single.
That's a good boundary.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots.
Another 6. The batsman seeing them like beach balls.
The ball's blasting off again. High in the air.
That's the end of the 10th over and the end of the fielding restrictions. big edge.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket. And that's a single.
And this is in the air.
Another good shot. They'll soon be at 50 in this form. One run there.
Lakmal moves on to two. Hit along the ground when you can clear the field. Runs flowing freely in that over. Sri Lanka, 7 for 163. Lakmal moves to 3. Part of taking that catch was being worried about missing such a straightforward opportunity. Batsman misreads that a bit, can't get the shot away. This is high.
Reacted really well there. Good catch. They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Edges it. Fantastic bowling in that over. Superb stuff. Edged. They like it. It's a loud appeal.
They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well out there.
Zimbabwe, 131. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again.